Oh yeah, I was gonna share the link to our thing somewhere, maybe.
All right, I don't know what they changed. Oh, it's stage.
Yeah. That happens sometimes. It's just weird, like, adjusting over from Smash 4, seeing, like, the stages, like, after you select your character, so I know sometimes I'm like, oh, man, I'll select the stage next. It's like, nope, you should have selected that first. Now you're gonna be on, Mario Galaxy, for, the Wii.
They gave offensive. Normal stage.
So, who wants to, gentlemen, to, grave offensive? Yeah, miss taking all the Zelda skins, that's what's up.
So you think Gromp is going to be able to pull through?
What?
Do you think Gromp's going to be able to pull through?
That'll be interesting, because Zelda's really good against projectile characters, keeping them out and using the neutral B to send back any projectiles, so...
Do you think it would be... If Gromp has a secondary, should he pick it, do you think?
I don't know about any Gromp secondaries, personally, but he's just a really solid Mega Man player, so I feel like good experience for him to get anyways.
He's really really just zoning me for a while.
Yeah. For how it goes.
Wait, did he just reflect the leaf that the leaves at him again? I think he did.
Yeah, you can do that. Any projectile,
The neutral will do it.
Yeah, that'll get him.
Yeah. Well?
Yeah, I think maybe a lot more personal play from Mega Man. I'm not sure how much that works out for Mega Man, because I'm not really good at Mega Man. I don't really understand him too much, but I would think that that'd be a little bit better.
He's doing okay right now.
Yeah.
He just needs to rack up a little bit more percent.
Yeah, that running with the leaf shield, it's quite a bit of damage going.
Yeah, I'd probably string in something else, depending on what your opponent does.
Yeah, I think it's like a mental mix-up, sometimes you need to breathe and think about what to do next. And not that.
Yeah. Alright, you need to bring it back.
That was a good edge guard.
Yeah.
And even one stock left from each player.
Yeah. Oh. That'd be. Good up smash.
Not catching some of those there. Circus right.
Yeah. Doing really good,
yeah. Yeah, keeping him right by the edge.
Yeah. Trying to call out those neutral bees. I don't remember what the moves called. Maybe it was Love or something like that. Zelda stuff.
The Zelda stuff.
Is it?
Not quite. Oh, we're gonna catch him with that. Threw him off with the condensed fire.
Yeah, side B.
Someone doesn't love their friends.
Dang.
Youch.
Got haters in the chat. Alright, they go to battlefield.
Can you get onto the, and link the, bracket? It should just be, TN2. I don't know. I'll be honest.
I think this was a good counter pick. I think he's able to use the platforms to get up air.
Just Jericho won that first game, right?
Yeah.
Sam. You gotta take the score. You gotta take the score. 1-0.
I don't see it. Oh, there you are. That's it.
He's got a good percent right now.
That Nair is some damage here.
Barely living after that last match. Way off stage. Pretty similar to Percenti. Miss Mary. One of them needs to get a kill in. That was good. That was
yeah,
good.
That was a very smart play by Miss.
Approached him with the and had the down B disappear. F smash, good ledge guard. That's actually really smart. Romp put the side B onto Zelda, even during when she had invincibility frames. That's pretty smart. Good leaf pressure. It's a good neutral beat. See you, main.
I put Kichu on Samus.
Unfortunate.
Poor Grom. That's unfortunate. But luckily, it's a game best of five. So, he still has breath left in his...
He was jabbing in midair. So, I don't know what...
Yeah, it's... Unfortunate.
Oh no, Mysterica didn't get the right alt skin. Are you gonna see more SDs? Is he okay with it?
Is this what the gods intended? Find out next week on... Find out next week on Dragon Ball.
Find out next week on Sycamore Smash. Ooh. Alright, Drop needs to pull together for this next game. If Mysterica wins one more.
Yeah, then that's a visit. And that would be winner's finals for Mysterica. Whoever takes this goes to winner's finals versus Israel. I'm taking the
what?
I'm
alive
right now. Audio copy.
That's good back here. Alright.
I guess we're
it's doing the same thing as it was earlier, so
Testing. I just remember my earbuds are really bad. But there we are. We got my musical scene. Although we don't have the...
Hey Sam, I don't have the visual over here.
All I can see right now is one anime lady. Here, let me pull out my glasses real quick to see this. Yeah, you took it right out of my mouth. Gosh darn it. Ah, now that is quality. That is what I like to see. Join me, please. I need friends. Okay, well, you're not wrong. The horn is kind of bad, actually.
Brought your French horn to the lake and sucked up lake water.
No, I've just kind of thought about throwing it in it, though.
Yeah, well, you probably play saxophone, so, you know. Just saying. I'd never scoop that low. You're right. That's what I like to hear. See, I should probably focus on the matches again. I know it's like Terre Haute, but like... I'm trying out here. We're looking for a substitute second commentator. This is a really exciting match to watch. I really like this. Two fun players, from being really young and just Mist being so good. Catch him on the recovery. Gary. Is it bad that I just realized who you are? But thanks for joining. Appreciate it. I always forget that's your Twitch name. It kind of throws me off. Nice.
Can we get a three-way commentator?
We can, yeah.
Yeah, you got space over there.
Yes, let's do it.
Here, do we have another black chair?
No, just get that one.
Look, you want to come with that one?